problems for the State Department of Mental Health and Addiction Services, the Connecticut Legal Rights Project is suing. The lawsuit alleges patients are sometimes held in restrictive settings long after they've showed they can function in society. The state says it will respond in court. Some employees alleging racism within a department as well. A public hearing on those claims was held last night.